I bombed the restaurant. Just to kill Mason, I didn't care if the rest of you lived or died. I had planned on this whole place collapsing with no survivors. The case would go unsolved because everyone would look for Murano, but no one would ever find his body.